Hey you guys, it's Noah, clearly. So I was watching my drag son, Adrian Grimm slash Maddie McHart, blah 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 blah. And he made a video about the shrapnel on his face. And so I thought, that I would make a video showing you guys how I go from Noah to Chaz in like 20 minutes, hopefully. Hopefully it'll be 20 minutes. It's going to be a really rushed one. It'll probably be like 40 minutes. So I'm starting out, like, obviously just woke up craziness. And going from this to, like, if I could, ding, this is what I look like. But I can't. So I'm just going to do all this stuff and maybe I'll edit it. Probably not. I feel like there are going to be a lot of funny things that you guys will see because I'll get crazy when I put on my face. So yeah, here it goes. Great. I always try to get my hair out of my face because it gets long and stuff like that, and it's so attractive. And, yeah, I thought I had a hat. P.S. I am in a sports bra, but I don't endorse my boobs. They're usually gone when I put on my face. I'm usually taped and stuff like that, or I'm just naked. I typically make my YouTube videos naked or with a shirt on. So, I feel like my hat's all weird. I have to get off. Alright. So, I always try to get all the hair out of my face, so it takes me a while. Okay. So, don't judge me. Do not judge. Alright. First thing I do so I can get an even face and stuff like that, well, I'll push my septum up. Gone. And then I usually take out my gauges and everything like that because you want to have, all over the same skin tone. You don't want your face to be alabaster and your ears and your neck and stuff to be pasty white if you're a white entertainer. So long. Only trying to... Sorry. I sing when I get ready. It makes it go a lot faster for me. People always text me when I go to make videos. Alright. I'm gonna put this over top of the computer. So I don't get stuff on it. Oh, 3 minutes. It's probably gonna be like a 40-minute video. I might have to do this in 2 parts. Alright. The first thing that I use is, it's called Panstick by Max, I think. And, pretty much all it is it's a little tube and it has color and stuff in it, although this one is, like, halfway dead. For the record, I'm not a king that contours. I haven't quite mastered how to do that yet, so. My good tube almost gone because I have been performing so much lately that I cake stuff in my face. So things feels really weird in my name. So most of the time you can just like put it on your face like that. It's way darker than my skin. So I have wedges and they do this. And then you just I usually put like huge streaks and stuff on my face and then go back through. My roommate is watching me make this video and keeps walking by and making faces. I know what you're doing out there, David. Don't judge me. I watched you put on a face last night. He's making lasagna, so he can't walk by it so many more times. I guess once the lasagna is in the oven, he can. And I just put it all over my face. See, my freckles are gonna go away. And then I try to get it like over like in the eyebrows. Ah. Oh, food. Ouch. There's holes in my ears. I get bored. Do this stuff. I usually have someone there to talk to me because it's become so mind numbing to me because I went through where I wasn't doing good, like, ever. And she gets to see the light instead of in your DC, so you have to get your neck. Because I never really did drag, and now I do it, like, all the time, except I'm on, like, retirement right now. Okay, so that's one color. I'm so sad that this color's almost gone. Drag is not cheap if you want to be good. I mean, I don't have that much money, and I'm not that great, so... Well, as far as costumes and stuff go, I think my face is always pretty good. Looking at myself doing this in the video does not really help, because it's just showing me the things I've already done. My face looks like a clown, right? It's an insult to clowns. I think a few of my mixes are on this thing. So, as you can tell, I'm starting to change. Do I look different? Sometimes when I do this, I feel like I look like Kurt from Glee. Greatest faces ever. Okay, so now I put the pan stick on. Now comes the fun part. Just gotta rub that poop in, man. So you have one skin tone. You know, I usually try to get it up into my hair. And get it in my ears too, which is great. This would definitely require a shower later. I don't know why I thought this would be a good idea. I think I was just bored. And I was like, I should make a video for you guys. Maybe next I'll post a video of me performing a number. My skin is not this color. I don't know why I used that color to paint it. My life. I guess I just want to get the back of my face. I look like I'm black facing. That's racist. With my Jenna marbles. Let's see. Cool things I can tell you about while I'm doing this. Anybody in the East Coast / and granted, the farther I travel, the higher my fee will be. If anybody needs a Justin Bieber impersonator, I don't exactly look so much like Justin Bieber because of my hair, but I have videos on YouTube and stuff like that of me doing Justin Bieber. I've been booked for Bieber parties multiple times. I know every Bieber song. I refuse to perform Mistletoe and All I Want for Christmas, just for the record, because I'm not big fans of those songs. I've never really talked the entire time that I was putting my face. I think I always felt like at some point I should concentrate on my face. Ah! There it is. My acceptance still now. Wouldn't it just be great if I started having a nosebleed in the middle of this? I'm not bleeding. That's cutting off. Nice. That works. So now, this is an even skin tone. Okay, the next thing I use is, I typically use foundation, like a light foundation, but today, I'm using loose face powder. It's called coating powder. And I have one of these things. Well, I don't right now. I'm using my roommate who's a drag queen. So I just tip it in there and try to get someone there. And then you just beat the crap out of your face. You guys really think I'm joking, but like I just had to take my head off so I would get shown it. See? Just beat the shit out of yourself. Because I is a professional. I didn't realize how much I couldn't hit my nose. Which one is now? After this, I'm going to be one beautiful color. Everybody's laughing in the mouth. It's ridiculous. My nose again. Just want to try you. It's part of my head. Alright. Thanks, David. I know you didn't know that you were letting me use your coating powder, but my face looks so much better than it does with foundation. Okay, so my white face powder. Ghost face killer!
Put all the shit back. Because I'm doing this for you guys doesn't mean that.
Alright, then what I typically do is, I know you guys are like, I just want to get to the facial hair part. It's not that easy. Taking him away is to go. See? Come on, my hair's going now. It makes my face is all in color.
I have these two. I always, 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 by the way, recommend.
Ben Nye. I love Ben Nye products. They're really great. Except for when you're knowing you break them. I have contour number 2 and contour number 1. Keep it simple. It's because my eyebrows are down. I'm gonna tell my customers. I use this Essence of Beauty Smoky Wide. I use this side for my sideburns and stuff like that, and this part for my eyebrows. So, P.S. There's this frequent saying in drag that eyebrows are always cousins, never twins. And that sometimes is very true for me. I try to get them as close to even as possible. So, just jab it in there everywhere. Just kidding. I definitely just get some right on the side. I don't want to be like overly dramatic. And then I'll try to do this on this. This is difficult. I'll look at myself in this mirror and do it on this. This is because my eyebrows are not as masculine as they could be. I'm Justin Bieber. Hire me. See how one side looks different? This one's different. And then I just pretty much just I have enough of my natural eyebrow to go over because my eyebrows are somewhat naked. I don't know what's another song. Oh no, for a second there I thought I had so much makeup on my phone, but oh, I love Knock on Wood. Okay. So, I just try to go through. I don't try to make my eyebrow, super long because I still want it to be manly. Okay. And then I try to make it as close as possible to looking like that one on this side. I think because I use my natural eyebrows and I don't just go, eyebrow! It's easier, so you should keep your eyebrows. If I don't go like this, it'll be easier. I do drag king faces for only $20 a face. So if anybody's running a contest and they need someone to do their face, I do typically ask that you bring your own hair and spirit gum. But I mean, I don't mind providing spirit gum, I just don't want to put my hair on your face. But if you don't have hair and you don't want to use hair, I can. I'm very believable with little buddy. This one looks similar. Oh, shocker. I messed up. Where are my wedges? Yeah, I messed up. That's right. I'm not perfect, you guys. I feel like they're too close in the middle. Okay, so now I'm gonna do some damage control. It is okay to mess up. There you go. I don't know why. I think that's as good as my eyebrows are gonna get today. Alright, and so that is pretty much how you do eyebrows and stuff like that. So I think I'm gonna stop this video and make a second one since it's been so much 20 minutes long. Alright, so this is part one. That gives you coating down your face and eyebrows. Obviously, it does not take me just 20 minutes to do my face anymore. Anyways, alright, I'll be back in like 2 seconds to make another video. You should click on the second one.